Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I've decided in the series that we're not going to do the captain's log anymore because it was kind of getting to the point where it was getting ridiculous. I was running out of things to say because I didn't really know what was going on each day. But this is our base, as you can see, me zoomed out here. I know it's a mess of conveyor belts. It's probably not the most efficient way to play Factorio, but we're learning, we're having fun, and we're quite happy with ourselves and our production. So we're going to carry on playing Factorio today. I'm joined once again by Matt. Say hello, Matt.
Hello.
And Bismarck. Say hello, Bismarck.
Hello.
And I think we're just going to carry on trying to do loads of research today, right?
Yes.
And learning these cool stuff. Although we did get trains and that, but we're not really big enough to have trains yet. That's the thing. So, you know, we're going to carry on doing research. We're going to try learning more stuff and we're just going to have fun. So let's go, guys. Let's carry on doing what we're doing. It's awesome.
Have we got anything digging up stones now?
We still have a lack of green research coming through to the labs. I'm not sure what we can do about that, I'm going to be honest with you. We have attacks coming in again.
Not yet, they're well repaired.
Seem to have, it could be because of this furnace here, so I'm just going to try and restock this. A lack of plates coming through, which is what we're going to try and fix now.
We can add them into the system.
Which was slowing our production slightly. The green research. Something that we're working on.
Have you got all the steel, Bismarck?
There's only 50 cube. I will put it in a chest down in the unsorted lot. Or the sorted, unsorted lot.
The sorted, unsorted, is fine.
Yeah. And I will attempt to get the steel production back up and running. I'm basically going to have three steel chests for everything.
Everything. That works. Science. Let's go make science.
Let's be scientific.
I was gonna try upgrading everything to a medium electrical poles, so I will get on that.
I see a choo-choo train track down here.
Choo-choo train track. Yeah, that's yeah.
That's for the future, is it?
That's to show us what we're aiming for.
One day in the future, we too may have.
Ah, wait, that's my iron. Right. That's not what I wanted. Need more steel. Hopefully, you'll be enough.
We now have quite a lot of
bricks. Some bricks.
Probably have a bit too much in terms of stone furnaces over here, doing nothing now. So you could pinch some of these furnaces if you needed them for other reasons.
Mm-hmm.
You have a bit of a battle over here, Bismarck, with metal plates.
No, I know. I realised I was only producing iron. And not steel.
You are already producing iron, that is correct.
But I'm rectifying the situation as we speak. At least attempting to. Damn, trees are in the way.
Damn trees!
Bane of this planet.
Bane.
The bane of this planet.
I think that's
the
bane of this planet.
We're in Bane-topia. Yeah, you definitely have a backlog of steel plates. And if I steal them off.
I'm just wondering how we get modules, because that's something I'm quite interested in as well.
That is something we will research sometime, I think. Yeah, yes. We must think.
We can build engines now, by the way.
I'm aware.
What do we do with engines then? Does anyone know?
They put them in stuff. Put some in a car. We can make a car, can we? Or can we not make a car? Can we just make a train?
Oh, we can just make a train. Which requires 20 engines.
Yeah, I've got them on the go.
Oh, okay. Are we making a train? I don't think we need a train yet.
We can drive forward and backward on a tiny piece
of
track.
Well, we can now make pump jacks, by the way.
Yes, we can make oil now. Which yes. means we can make plastic.
Yes.
However, for the moment, we don't need plastic for anything.
Yes.
So
that was a good discussion.
Yeah, so that was useful.
That was useful.
You're going to have these double burning.
Yep. Why are you not double burning?
It might need a couple to produce that. Have you got a mine on you?
Me?
No.
Me? Yes, I have loads of mines on me. I'm actually going to put them in this green chest down here since I'm carrying copious amounts of stuff.
Mines?
Or just stuff in general.
Oh god, you've got loads of mines.
I know, I've got loads of them. I've just been collecting stuff because I thought that was cool. I'm just going to put them in this green chest because I like to annoy Bismarck by putting stuff in his chests.
I've noticed we've actually got a couple of chests out here that are full of furnaces and stuff. I'll probably move this stuff up to our miscellaneous chests that I don't have set up yet.
Interestingly. We don't have many spare metal plates coming through now.
No, that's what I've been saying all along.
Alright, okay. Now that makes sense now.
Hence why I decided to try and set up my own steel production area for the spare metal plates, but... He's a necrol again! Because we're running out of steel or iron here.
Actually, I think the mines are running out slowly, aren't they?
Yeah, that's... Matt is fixing this, but I think we're going to need to expand out to find a new source of iron.
Oh, we've got loads up here.
I found a new source of iron.
You mean the one that's right up here? Near the original source of iron.
Good news, everyone!
We found some iron! Bismarck.
I found it.
I always did laugh.
Never here before.
When they assigned me you as my first officer, at first I wanted to cry. Now I realise, sometimes, everybody needs a bit of a sense of humour.
Best things in life are free. If at first you don't succeed, kill right. another crew. Get
Beardmaster. Oh, yeah. power problems.
Then it will never succeed.
We have a big power issue.
Look at how it's happening down here.
What has happened down here?
The coal. We're not producing enough bloody coal.
Interesting. Since when?
Your grand plan to stop the coal from backfired. You're now not producing enough of the stuff.
We were originally a minute ago.
Get rid of them.
Oh, no, I'll tell you why. Because one of the coal patches is gone.
Ah!
There we go. So it wasn't me. We're just slowly dwindling our resources away, which means we will have to expand in the future.
Yeah, where is our nearest coal field after that one?
That is unknown at this time. I don't think we have to worry right now. I think we've got plenty of time.
The map is black, so the nearest one is to the left.
Yeah.
But it's quite a way to the left, and it's quite close to that alien base.
But we've got trains.
To the north, but we've got trains.
Trains. And we've got guns.
And we've got guns.
Guns.
I've
got no ammo for my gun.
I think that's the important part, really.
Oh, that we've got guns.
Guns and trains and... guns and trains and...
Matt, I don't know what I was doing, but steel was working again. Probably because you've put down another iron mine.
Yeah. I've increased the iron production, so now it's producing more dust.
Yeah.
Things.
It's producing more stuff and things.
Things and stuff.
Which is good, because that's what we're lacking, right? We're lacking...
Right, I'll start setting up the other iron production area then. In fact, no, I won't. I'll get it set up ready for work. In fact, I'll pave this area.
Just hear you running up and down.
It's so therapeutic just running up in lines. Placing down.
Everyone needs a good joke now again. We're all paving.
I'm not.
Well, me and Miss Buck are running around paving.
Lowly workers are revolting.
Importantly, the captain is paving.
Captain has given up on his logs as he realises that he is no longer the captain anymore.
He's basically just realised that his ship is gone. He may just accept his fate. He's stuck with you two on an alien planet. Never to see his wife and children again.
No.
I must say, Bismarck is looking awfully tempting. He's not paying attention to that, is he, really?
I don't know what you said then.
I said Bismarck is looking awfully tempting.
Oh, heck. So, we're talking eating or mating here?
A bit of both.
A bit of both at the same time.
A bit of both at the same time, yeah. Why not?
Can we get tool belts yet?
We can.
We can. I would advise tool belts, yeah. It gives us a double tool belt at the bottom of the street.
Bismarck, or Matt, or whoever's making all this extra iron. I do remind you that we had an issue with having too much of something last time.
Never too much, as Luther Vandross once sang.
Oh dear, oh dear, this is all going to go horribly wrong again, isn't it?
20! I can make a train! I've made a train! We have a train!
But we have nowhere for the train to go.
Yes we do, we can go forwards and backwards.
Oh dear. It's all a bit wrong.
Where did it go so wrong?
Run the train, no. Remove this station, go to station, add a station.
So Bismarck, I'm still confused about what this area does here.
It's not finished, but it will eventually, what I'll do is I'll be able to remove all the... This will be the pre-sorting sorting. And then up here we'll have steel chests with sorted sorting stuff.
Okay, make it so.
It sounds like it's really confusing.
Matt, do you know what he's talking about?
Yes.
Okay. Just wanted to check. No.
Don't confuse my grand plan.
I wasn't listening really, I was playing with trains.
I'm just going to make some machine gun ammo for myself. While I...
Yeah, you do that. You protect yourself while we do the work.
Absolutely.
It's fine.
Necessary.
It's like it falls back on the ship. Did we ever name the ship?
No. We call it the Prometheus.
Jeremy Carter.
The Prometheus.
Prometheus. Yes. Well, that ends well.
Well, it depends. Well, depends which Prometheus you're referring to.
Which one? Yeah.
which Prometheus are you referring to?
The one from the film with said name title.
See, I was going to say Prometheus from Stargate.
Ah, well, I was thinking of Prometheus from Star Trek.
I'm just not going to argue anymore.
There's too many Prometheuses.
Name your Promethei.
It's uh-oh.
God damn aliens. Oh, do you know what it reminds me of? That's the Samuel L. Jackson. I have had it with these motherfucking aliens.
Leave the aliens out of this.
You kind of are ruining the planet, to be fair.
Right, can any of you see that red stuff round about the base now? Is
no.
that pollution?
No,
on the
no
mini-map?
I don't do that. I can't
see the red stuff, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I'm
no,
not losing my mind.
No, I have no idea what you're on the best deal.
It might be pollution. I don't know.
Hence why we're now being attacked by the aliens more?
Congratulations, we have tool belts.
Yeah, as you can see, we've doubled at the bottom, so...
Yeah.
So, I think... Look at this glorious research.
Yes!
We should be proud of our progress, really. You should all make. Wow, that is a lot of stuff.
I forgot to get my filters up. Where's where you pick stuff up again? I've forgotten.
F.
Ah, there we go. Now put it back in the sorted chest. Excellent! And now I can get a copper chest up as well. Things will start to go our way. In this depressing, godforsaken Baintopia.
Alien land. What do you mean depressing Baintopia?
Does anyone want to go on the train?
No, oh, where's the train?
It's got no path.
There's a train!
Gotta get in!
Alright, okay.
Get out of the way.
Oops.
Just pick up the tray.
That's strange.
I'm very sorry. How does one get in? Oh, the red
bit.
Need
to fill it with coal again.
It wasn't me. Alright, maybe it was me. I'll let you fill it with coal. I'm still going to touch the train. Just because I have brake pins.
It's really squinty here. This isn't... Whoa! Jeez!
If he come off the train tracks, it would be even more funny, wouldn't it, really, as well?
It would.
Let's be honest.
Beams killed.
Don't run in front of trains!
Oh, you killed me. I must admit I'm starting to sound...
Stashing on the train line!
I think you should not be allowed to...
I think he's a bad train driver.
I think he's a bad train driver.
You've not seen those adverts. You just don't stand on train lines when there's active trains there.
You just got us killed.
You got yourself killed by standing on a bloody train line.
Hey, if I could just realised.
If I could shoot him with my gun right now.
I would. Better not die to a train again, because otherwise, or at least a train that Matt drives, because otherwise... He'll end up getting a big payout because he's killed three people on train tracks.
I was actually given the wrong kind of train.
It didn't stop.
It didn't stop when I asked it.
Let us go for this one.
Matt, I'm a bit curious, or just anyone in particular, I'm curious why we had a second chest with stone bricks.
That was just an overflow chest.
Alright, use the backlog.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Now... No, I don't want that. I want... bricks. Oh, can we get a new type of paving?
Is there different types of paving? I don't even know if there is.
Oh, we can get concrete.
There's concrete, yeah.
Ooh.
I just noticed that in the filters and the... I don't think we can get it, though.
We can now build a chemical plant, though, and an oil refinery. So we are learning stuff in the fields. We can build an electric engine.
Where's all the conveyors gone? I've lost some conveyors. Okay. Now, stone can be taken out from there now. Oh, wait. And I will get. Two smart inserters.
So, this is all becoming very exciting very quickly.
Yeah, I'm starting to get everything sorted now. I'm quite pleased.
So we're currently researching lasers.
Why are the lasers?
Which allows us to fire laser beams.
Do we really have enough power for lasers though?
Not yet. Soon.
That is
true. Wow, you can build tanks.
This is what you tell me is a water tank.
No, an actual tank.
Actual real tank.
Yes. We're having some power issues, it seems.
Are we?
No, we're not.
We need more.
You noticed one. Did you notice that one thing wasn't powered?
Yes. I blame you.
Well, you'll be happy to know.
We're under attack.
I'm not happy to know that.
Ooh, look at you and your big pose.
My
look at you
mask.
And your big pose.
I know what I meant.
Oh, you did. Oh, lasers are dumb.
We have lasers. Can we build dinosaurs now with laser beam eyes?
Trichosaurus.
Oh wait, this isn't Star Trek Online, is it?
No, this is much more realistic than that.
Wow.
For example, I just built a train from my back pocket.
I think it's impressive. What are you doing with this train? I'm kind of interested to know what this train line is going to do.
Get off the train line.
Isn't that an ad for the train line?
I don't think
Trainline.com.
I think yeah. Matt's actually given up being helpful with that as well. I think he should actually just drive
no, this,
the train.
No, this will come into his own eventually.
Right, okay.
But at the moment, I'm just making a nice
At the moment, he's going. But well, I think we need to gather up, though. We will gather up by the radar dish. Because it is getting time to say goodbye from our game factory. I'm not sure we've accomplished much other than building a train track that does nothing.
I've accomplished loads.
I've got my sorting thing almost working.
The sorting bin is almost working. Ms. Mott's very happy. We're missing Matt at the moment. He's disappeared in his train.
Sorry, I'm still doing train business.
But,
moving across the map. Right.
Very slowly.
Yeah.
But, this is me, Bane, and Matt, and Ms. Mott saying goodbye. Say goodbye, guys.
Goodbye.
Bye.